lead on the penetration. The freshman unable to bank it in. And the rebound ripped down by Banks.
Well, you'll see North Florida, Bird, in their offensive attack. They try and get what's called the short corner. That's where the low post steps off just outside the block. Then they want to feed the shooters.
Moore's one of those shooters. It's a triple.
About personal things, about his life, and about his adjustments to college life.
Yeah, Cary Driscoll has really played a large role in Romello's life. Jumper from the corner goes.
Jordan.
Thank you.
41-31, Ospreys.
Now the zone gets even more stretched out because you're worried about Bo Beach. You don't want him to hit a shot from the NCAA logo on him.
There's Beach out of the perimeter. Way outside. He's looking for a screener. The turn. Beach gives it up.
He had a layup.
It's there. And one. Romello Banks.
Shooter, but not today.
He's going to keep shooting, though. He's averaging almost 24 points a game over the last four. Ball's going to continue to go through his hands.
Off the glass and in.
Perfect. DeMarcus Daniels replaces Ramella Banks from North Florida.
Here to start the second half.
Nesbitt, got it. That ends the skip.
The ball up ahead. Here's a three by Moore. He left it short. Follows up his own miss. Regains control. 5:50 to go in the first half. And North Florida is kind of sticking around, aren't they?
They are hanging around. It's more, but Iowa has some open looks, but not able to convert.
Turnaround shot by.
Davenport. Well, Florida State has a tough time shooting the ball, and generally the way you help solve that problem is to get easy baskets in transition, so I think it would behoove them to get up and down. North Florida certainly doesn't mind it.
Backdoor cut, and more than rattled out. Playing at the iron most of the night, Dan. They are here in the start of the half.
They've made precisely three jump shots that I can remember.
And Banks, his first field.
Adrian Dantley did it just fine, and when I actually did get to the free throw line, I took a long time.
Did you?
I have nobody to criticize.
Here's Beach at three. Bo Beach, 23rd trip.
Really like the job Colfer has done tonight. He's now got 10 points, 8 rebounds. And I think that he has done exactly what the Florida State coaching staff wanted him to do. He's just been very active, very aggressive, taking opportunities that are offered and converting.
8 of the 21 assists for Florida State tonight belong to Xavier Rattan Bates. Beach, a little soft jumper off the baseline, good for Bo Beach.
Three-point back. tries to go off the screen. Lumpkin, he's got an open shot. No good. Hits back iron. Trent Mackey looking to drive. Mackey. DeMarcus Daniels. Daniels just going to take the shot. Swish.